My name is Johan Rozenbrand. I finished my studies chemistry at the Vrije Universiteit Amsterdam about 20 years ago, and then I started to work at the Utrecht University Faculty of Pharmacy. A few years ago, I also finished my PhD degree at the same department because we changed our name. I noticed that my students' background changed a lot since these last 20 years, so I try to communicate with them in an open, positive way. And I also hope that these students and my colleagues treat me in the same way as I do to them.